Welcome to the wrong house.
I know this is not how you wanted to spend your weekend, but guess what? Me neither.
She was supposed to see your boyfriend.
Whatever, he's not my boyfriend.
Then why did he make you a playlist?
Filled with sex songs.
Oh my God, shut up, Mom.
A whole playlist?
You grew up here?
Why are you selling it? That's what you do when someone passes away.
Our house looks nice.
Fully automated security system. Windows have retractable shields. This place is a fortress.
Scary fortress.
Some people get paranoid in their old age. What were you trying to hide, Dad?
I just want to say again how sorry I was to hear about your father.
I just want to make it through the weekend and come home.
Mom, if you make it.
I swear to God, if you're hiding something.
Oh boy. I want you to listen. You are a woman, alone, at the mercy of strangers.
What do you want?
We want something in the house.
I will do anything to protect my kids.
Do exactly what I say, or you and your kids will not
survive
this
night.
This
reminds me of Hush.
Do you understand? She took out the lights. But we have her kids. Now, she's desperate.
I'm just a mom. You have no clue what I'm capable of.
She's in the house.
Oh my gosh.
This isn't gonna work. You're done.
This will be intense.
Welcome to the wrong house.
Yeah, Gabby.
This should be good.